Good morning, everybody. Air the Grammar here, playing DayZ. It is 1 week after Halloween. It is currently 7:19 in the morning. Okay, so I'm starting from scratch. Let's see, there's a train over there. Oh, there's construction over that way. Let's check out the train first. Just, lag. Just to see if there's anything good over here. Can I get started before I do anything rash? More lag. Am I being kicked out? Nope. Alright, is it X? Yes it is. What is this? Take. Alright, start? No. Train? Square? Circle? I like so. Okay, that's the speak. That's that. Guard. Empty, empty, empty. How do I? Oh, duh. That's a stupid. No. There we go. Okay, that's how we drop. I still want those things. Ooh, there's something in this one. Looks like a Molotov. Oh, it's a teddy bear. I'm taking you. I will save you. Definitely something in this one. Ooh, a shirt. I would like a shirt. I would prefer the other shirt. A hoodie. How do I drop? Alright, there's that. Now, how do I... There we go. Nope. There we go. Ooh, what's that? Steak. Oh, I actually should have put that in my hand. There we go. So now I actually have a weapon. Might be weak and flimsy, but still. One weapon is better than no weapon. Can't get in there. Okay, I'm gonna head to the destination all the way over there, probably. I'm just gonna take the. Hopefully, I know the player runs me over in the process. I look like a jogger, but at the same point, I look like a hobo. That's the word I was looking for. So I guess not a half bad start. It just looks like a bad start. That's a little shed over there. These are roadblocks? It looks like roadblocks. My dude's getting cold. Which is not good. There's a barrack over there. Is there anything good here? Doesn't look like there's anything here. I can't even break that open. Oh, what was that? Oh, cut off bark of the tree. There's like nothing here. They got worms. Okay, I need to get over here. My dude's thirsty. I am keeping an eye on my stamina gauge, so don't worry about that. First, I'm gonna check back here. Someone's been here. All right, what do we got? Track suit jacket. Combine. crap. That look like a fire hatchet, fire axe or something. Yeah, that was the place I was looking at. Tracksuit pants. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff I just can't open. Yeah, someone was definitely around here. Everything's open. So I'm guessing that I started off where somebody else started off. Actually, I think I should go over here instead of that construction site, because I got a feeling that construction site is surrounded. Never go anywhere too obvious, because if you go to somewhere that's too obvious, it's not a good thing. And I think the person that came around here was thinking the same thing. This place is like open. It's like every place is open. Here, I'm gonna get in the side and then I'm gonna eat something. Yeah, it looks like. Looks like somebody actually owns this place. Perhaps. Alright, there's the door. Wow, that room's guarded off really hard. not too bad. Peacoat. There we go. How do I do that exactly? Oh wait, I know. Nope, I can't get on that. Okay, so I'm gonna duck in the corner. I'm gonna use the bathroom, so I'll be right back. back. Okay, let's see what we got. Yeah. I haven't necessarily seen anything. I haven't seen any action, any zombies. Oop, there's one. Two, three. That's another train. Come on, take it. Oh, that was easier than the last. Ooh, she had a crowbar. Oh wait, no, she had a pipe. And a crowbar. Really find anything like I should be. Either I'm not looking in the right place or I'm not at the right place. It looks like a bit of both. Alright, I'm just gonna go knock this on his head. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can knock. We have nothing. And I'm bleeding. A belt. Building over here and over there. There's a bigger building over there. Can't jump over piping. Okay. Or vault over piping, I should say. Peacoat. No. I don't even know how to craft yet. The first thing I thought my bleeding was going, and I guess I was turning nighttime because it's getting colder. Let's see what this place has in store. Wait, I've been here before. Like in the last time I played. That's funny. Man, it looks like this place was looted. I'm slowly dying now, I can't even help it. Did I just die? And I passed out. Obviously, I'm gonna die in this way, so I am just going to leave. Yeah, that was like, wow. I spawn into the same spot over and over again, or at least near the same spot, because that seems to be the case. Because last time I spawned in about the same spot, I didn't spawn like really near anything. So I'm curious if that's like my spawn point or everybody's spawn. Love the beat. But the music kicked up again. What? Oh my lord. Music kicked up, then it kicked out. What's the matter with you? You should get the beat. Alright. Oh my god, I'm still the same character. And I have absolutely no idea where I am. There's a thing over here, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna pass out here shortly, so I'm running. Rock. What is this, outhouse? Ammo? Gun cleaning kit. Could be useful later. There's like nothing. Cut bush, hold. Oh, would you look at that, I passed out. Come on. I need to find something to eat. Doesn't look like there's much of anything around here. What, is that a road? No, that's a road, and I passed out again. Oh god, I'm under the ground. No, yeah, there's that shed. Might as well die in the shed. Is there a way to kill myself? Found a bug. Yeah, I already have a knife and a pipe. Saying going forward. There. Now I can die. And I know exactly where you're. Well, I know approximately where my stuff is. I don't have a map, so I don't technically know where I am. All I know is that I'm in a freaking hunting club in the middle of nowhere. No food, no blood, no health. I'm just gonna let my character die. Still not dead yet? Wow. Oh, there it is. You are dead. That was long enough. I'm collecting pop cans. Right now, it's all scattered around my room in little teddy bears. Got trash on these things, you know what? Should just stick all these things in one of them.
Nice choice. I'm freaking blue part.
Huh?
Yeah. Sorry.
You're okay. I'm just fucking with you.
Or in this one.
Actually, I didn't miss one. That one's still kind of full. Oops. I'll fix that here later.
Sorry for making y'all wait.
Oh, hold on a sec. Alright, respawn. Are you sure you want to respawn? This will kill your current character. Yes. Oh my god, please no.
Really?
Random generated characters. At the gas station. Alright, so I'm gonna try and head this way and hope that this is towards the direction of my character. Because this game gives no indication of that type of stuff. Oh, it's cold. I think. Definitely not that way. Probably not this way either, due to the fact that my stuff is more inward. Kind of weird looking. How not to play this game. There's a hunting shed right there too. Actually, I don't even know what these are, but that's what I'm gonna call them. Wait. PU scope. So it's a gun scope. Okay. Hey, wait a minute, can I? Nope, let's go. I like that. What I need is some music. I'm really gonna start it and just go from there. This is one of my playlists that I have made. This one is called Happy. And you know what? It does make me happy from time to time. The reason why I like this version of the song is because it's the sing version, you know, with the dad busting out of jail, it even shows in the video. I'm still standing, better than I ever did. Look like a little boy, look like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time. Life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah. Still standing. Yeah. Actually, might be getting close. Dad's on the bus and he's swinging from a telephone pole. I mean, standing after. please. This has got to be the one. Yay! I found myself. Oh my god. Alright.